Again, like Connor, I've grown up in the church all my life, and Jesus has always been here for us, and everyone in the church has been very welcoming, and I'm very thankful for that. I'd like to read a verse from John 14, verse 6. And Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father except through me."
Connor, do you believe, Peter, do you believe Jesus as your Lord and your Savior? On your profession and by your request, we baptize you in the name of Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.